What is going on, guys? And this is going to be another episode of Sam's Story Metro Exodus, where I bring you in-game lore as far as objects, writings on the walls, signs, and so forth.
Open sesame!
Thank you.
Open sesame!
There he is! Up there! Going for the zip line! Stop him! Shoot him! Shoot!
Glad Tokarev taught me how to disarm those.
Thank you.
It reads aerobics and then the number 88 over here on the poster.
Could be of use.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the S-cap. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters.
What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough.
Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Klim. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks in order to achieve anything.
Yeah, right. Explain to me then. Why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
I could use that. Ed, Sam again. I'm in position. Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
As soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party.
Yeah, these parts are dangerous.
That's right.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is hard-floated. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here is the bunker plan. I marked everything the guys found out on it. May they rest in peace. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat, and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors, but if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the party. That should be enough for the lights and electric blocks. But we need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck.
Great job, Sam. Now, proceed to the generator room. We need the main power back on if we're going any further.
Roger that. What the? Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Пригодится.
Thank you.
Over there on the sign it reads, "We have the power now, and our main objective is to nourish that power."
Неплохо.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Okay. Now find the monster switch.
Roger.
They'll get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. Well, with so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true.
Roger it. I'm on it.
Хорошо.
I'm all right, Ed. The lift is not, though.
As long as you're okay, we're fine. Find the ventilation entrance and go up the vents to get here.
Acknowledged.
Bad.
Me too. Spiders are a bit too much, really. I hate those fuckers.
I don't think even their mamas like them. Still, we pulled it off. We're almost out of the tunnel, too. So, congratulations, I guess.
Thank you.
This rubber is stuffy as hell.
You're right about that. What now, Ed?
I guess it's time to call Tom.
Yes. Tom, Sam here. We have the fuel rods and are heading for the dock.
Oh, great news. We'll prepare for the loading operation. What's your ETA?
About an hour.
About an hour.
Good. We'll be waiting for you then. Tom out.
We're all set.
All right. It's full steam ahead. For the record, I do understand why people would follow Tom. I really do. Of course, his talk of restoring the civilization is bullshit, but I can't even say I hate him, honestly. Klim with his atrocities, on the other hand. Still, Klim's not in charge. Tom is. And be he the savior and Buddha in one person, I still could never agree with him.
Still manning the gate? Give me a break!
Yes, sir! It's me!
Well, open up if that's the case!
Yes, Captain, sir! Opening up! I'm really happy to see you back, Captain, sir!
Me too. Me too. Sam, before we arrive, I'd like to ask you to hear me out. You're a good guy. Honest, nice. You found my comrades, for which I'll be always grateful. So I'll be frank with you. I can't let Tom have the soul. I just can't. I already told you how much of a risk it is. So I won't repeat myself, you know it all. I should have taken her out to sea and scuttled her there long ago. What? I just couldn't. It would be like murdering my immortal soul. She bears no blame. She served us and kept us alive all these years. But now I have no choice. There's a charge in one of the rods. The guys put it in there in case we got caught. This is the detonator. I will be searched, but you... You are Tom's best pal, his negotiator. So, just press the button when I give you the signal. Don't worry, it won't go nuclear. But no bastard will ever be able to use my ship for anything after that thing goes off. I understand that you'll be losing your ticket home that way. But I think I know you well enough, son. And it seems that you're not ready to pay Tom's price. Still, if I am wrong, just toss the thing and be done with it. All I'm asking is, give it a thought, okay? I have nobody else to rely on, son.
Thank you for your trust, Ed. I won't let you down.
Not so fast. First, your iron. And the pockets out, too.
What the hell's going on here? Stop it!
I see you have new people.
Yes, sir. Sorry about that, Comrade Captain. I'm so glad to see you.
So am I, son.
I'm very sorry, but you can't keep the weapons. I'll have to search you, too.
It's all right. I understand. You? Get married yet?
Not yet, Comrade Captain. No time for that. Too busy here.
You're doing well, Vitya. I always knew you'd go far.
We gotta search this one, too.
No need. Sam's with us. Glad you're here, Sam.
Well, hello there, Cap. How long has it been?
Huh? Hello there yourself, Tom. Not long enough, I think.
Really? Well, then again, maybe you're right. Another year out there, fresh air and all that, could have convinced you to agree to command this sub under my flag.
Fresh air? It always felt stuffy out there, you know.
Well, could it be a heart problem? With your age, you know.
No. It's just that you were around all the time.
I'll feel better too, sailing the high seas away from you. What's that noise out there?
Everyone on board, you're completely surrounded. Surrender and come out with your hands above your heads.
Quinn, what is the meaning of this?
I'm one step ahead of you, that's what it means. Did
You think I had no idea you were going to get rid of me? Do I look blind to you? Or dumb?
No. At the moment, you look like a dog that's gone rabid and needs to be put down.
Dumb. I used to respect you, but just listen to yourself. The true shining city on a hill. Want us to use it? Bullshit! You're gonna keep all the world at the point of a nuclear gun and you come out all clean. Ain't happening! Nobody's gonna give a shit about your threats if you don't even shoot once. I, on the other hand, already have a couple of targets in mind.
Backstabbing cocksucker!
I hate to say I told you so. And I hate to admit that you were right. What do you say to us forgetting our differences until we solve this problem? A truce?
A truce.
Great. Then she's in your hands. Can you take her to sea?
Not until the blockade is over. The control room is definitely in King's hands now, so we're stuck.
How many men do we have?
Barely enough to hold them at bay. And even that, only until we run out of ammo. There's dozens of them.
Tom, I have a plan. You keep him distracted while I sneak out and open that gate.
All alone?
With the numbers they have, our only chance is not getting noticed.
Oh, you're right. But we'll have to mount a diversion to make sure you do sneak out. Can we do that?
Yes, boss.
Let's do this before it gets even worse. Sam, we'll keep them busy, but still, be careful out there. Sam, wait for our signal.
Roger that.
Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
climbing.
Bitches! Oh man, what's up? Hey, hey!
Trust in your people's ability to stop me!
Yeah, I fear. And it will cost them. But first, I will have you dealt with. Let the Foglies loose! When they're done with the turret, bring me his skull! The mutant ashtray!
Ashtray?
Thank you.
him dead now! Goddamn people!
Clem, you are one tough bastard.
You're a beast, but you must be judged like a criminal. Where I come from, the mutineers hang. I'm in the tower. Situation under control.
Sam, they're cutting through the hatch. Get that thing and we're done for.
Order your people to stand down.
Screw you, Americans!
Surprise, motherfucker!
You fucker! I'll rip you apart!
Did what I'd been doing for the last 20 years. Saving the world. The captain sacrificed himself to avoid resurrecting the ghost of nuclear war. I would have gotten my ticket home. But at what cost? not giving up. I will come home. One day.